Dats, dari kemarin kau panggil terus kan Dats, what's up Dats?
What now, you sweating yet Dutch?
Of course I'm sweating. We're in some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawney said about these bounty hunters.
Not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweat.
Mm-hmm. So,
I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay.
Charles.
Charles, I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Charles.
Come on.
Cepat Charles.
Where are we going? Dutch wants us to have a talk with Trelawney about these bounty hunters who are coming for us. Hoping he can tell us who they are or where they're coming from.
Okay. And you're deputies now.
Something like that. Soon as we laid eyes on that fool of a sheriff who runs that town, I knew Dutch was gonna play him like a fiddle.
On the run from one bunch of lawmen, working for another. Interesting.
Hiding in plain sight, Dutch calls it.
So, spirits seem good.
In the new camp, I mean.
We got some space between us and that mess now. Ain't seen no more Pinkertons for a while. There's these bounty hunters, of course, but Dutch don't seem too worried about it.
Can't believe they're still coming after us.
Hey, slow down!
Why are you riding off on me? Now, as I was saying, can't believe they're still coming after us. We didn't even get away with the money.
Yeah, but they don't know that.
Of course. Trelawney. I've only met him a couple times, but he's...
Whoa, whoa!
Whoa? Reckon it's that one with the fire outside.
Let's take a look. Someone got here first.
So it seems. Check the house.
This food barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
Mana ngambilnya?
Bed's not made, so he must have been here recently.
Kita nggak bisa bawa apa-apa karena bawa.
Big struggle. Pretty recently,
look,
I'd say. I guess maybe 12 hours ago.
But no body?
There's some blood here. That ain't good.
We should get going. sign down the path here. Tracking these days.
Oh. I guess.
Well, lead the way then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in.
No?
Normally scams himself into the best hotel in town.
You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean, after the bar fight, I swear, he talked the whole way and never actually said a damn thing.
I thought you knew. That's his special talent. They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how much you want to find them.
Yeah. I still ain't sure about that.
Lah, mana dia tadi?
Hey, look. They went up the path here.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Have you seen him? We're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
you seen a strange sort of feller?
Sort of
formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal? Nah.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Yeah. All right, you two. Where the hell is he?
You both better get out of here!
Come here!
What?
You stay there.
Where is Trelawney?
I don't know anything.
Pukul.
Tell me where he is.
You go to hell.
Better tell me now, you son of a bitch.
Okay.
Okay, for Christ's sake.
They took him to a cabin. Over by the cornfields.
Which cornfields?
Left. Down the path there by Braithwaite Manor.
Let me see you again. You hear me?
You got lucky there, my friend.
Wah, ini pingsan apa mati ini? $25 lumayan. Harusnya kita bunuh aja orang tadi.
Follow me. I think there's a way around, so we don't have to go through the Braithwaite place.
Yes. I've spent enough time there. After you, then.
You okay?
I'm good.
What do you think they want with Trelawney?
Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends if any of them involve us.
You think he'll talk?
Of course he'll talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know how not to talk. He don't... know where we're holed up, though. At least I don't think he does.
I don't know why Dutch still deals with him. Always disappearing for weeks on end.
He's got his uses, and, well, loyalty matters to Dutch.
Of course. But is Trelawney loyal?
Yeah, kind of. I guess Trelawney ain't exactly disloyal. Just got a big mouth. Don't worry. If he talked, I'll goddamn find out what he said. Nothing's ever straightforward where Trelawney's involved. Learn that much.
I mean, how much time have we wasted getting this fool out of trouble?
He somehow manages to be both lucky and unlucky at the same time.
That's one way of looking at it.
But he always finds some way to pay us back.
Just when we think about cutting him loose, he brings us something big. I guess that's his special talent, keeping fish on the line.
Tanah siapa kita? Baltimore Manor. Bathwaite Manor.
That must be it.
The thing is, after that shack, this will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen. That's a lot of them?
I think so.
So you're alive?
Allegedly.
Well, don't worry, they won't be for much longer.
Okay, go get them out. I can handle this.
Go get them.
Who knows what he told them? Let's get after those sons of bitches.
Dumped his gear. Look around. He can't have gone far.
What is that?
Keep looking, Arthur. He must be.
Take him. Get out.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Come on.
You should have taken the money.
I know. I'm a fool.
Hilang palanya. Woi, 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 woi.
Thank you.
for Trelawney.
You all right?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery fella.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Daripada bounty hunter lebih banyak duit dia, rupanya.
Seems like we can't catch a break now.
Our luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrape.
It's a nice one.
So I heard.
Sure. What's government agents and bounty hunters to us?
I hope you're right. Come on, let's not drag this out any longer.
Mr. Trelawney, where are you?
Over here, dear boy.
Well, he's still here at least. Put your feet up, why don't you?
You okay?
Never finer.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunters. Attached to Cole Stoudemire.
Okay.
They weren't looking for me, per se.
What'd you tell them?
Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon, looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
Selesai.
Seems to be more and more civilization. I want to get back in the open country of the West, or what's left of it. But even that ain't the way I remember it.
Arthur, merokok-merokok nggak jelas nih. Udah, misi kita kenapa tiba-tiba pindah ke sini kita?
I try not to think about it. I thought I recognized you. Hello again. Got some bills to pay, huh?
Oh, no bounty. Mantap. No bounty.
Thanks for your assistance.
Kita ke mana kita? Ke hotel lah kita. Mandi dulu. My goodness. Bet kita mandi. Hello ladies.
Ladies.
Good morning to you, sir. You back to start more trouble? while we out there fighting?
Settle down, fella.
Movies. There ain't no cause no more. Don't pretend otherwise.
What's the problem with you all?
Udah panjang jengkol Arthur.
Can I offer any assistance?
Of course.
Sure.
Of course, babe.
Good choice.
Mm-hmm.
Good choice. Let me know if it's too warm.
Sorry if I don't say much. I'm just kind of worn out right
yes,
now.
Yes, all right.
Reckon that part's clean enough for now.
Of course, honey.
Right, maybe work on somewhere else now?
Sure thing.
I reckon you can move on from there.
Mm-hmm, sure.
Finish after.
All right, I think that should do it.
Thank you for the kiss.
Take care now.
Topi kita lupa terus dipakai.
Okay there, mister?
You need me to move?
Move?
Am I sitting in the wrong place?
Excuse me?
I didn't mean any offense, sir. Please.
I don't get your meaning.
I'm very sorry, sir. You have yourself a fine day, and I apologize for any offense I may have inadvertently caused.
What are you drinking, mister?
Nothing, sir. Nothing at all.
Why are you acting so strange?
I don't mean to. I'm sorry for any offense.
How could you have offended me?
I have no idea. But I had no idea how I offended the last fellas. And they stole my wagon on account of my impudence.
Hmm? Stole your wagon for back check?
They didn't like my medical practice, I suppose. I was helping folk.
That wasn't popular?
I was undercutting the competition. or I was too colored, or I was irritating in nature, or I was some know-it-all big city slicker here to demean some good old boys of my fine words. The exact variety of my sins was the source of some conjecture, so they undercut me.
That ain't very nice.
That was my impression. Still, compared to the gutting, castration, defenestration, and crucifixion they offered me, I felt I got off lightly.
Imaginative bunch.
Yes.
But
no great love for my medical practice. Too free with my wisdom and services.
Which way they go?
Down the road, that away.
Stay here.
I'm sort of forced to. Please don't go to any trouble on my account.
Mm-hmm.
Are you looking for that fella's wagon? I heard him say they was taking it to Macomb's Inn.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, boy. Okay, Kaneki. Kita bantu orang ini dulu, Kaneki.
Doctor friend of mine lost his wagon. You all ain't seen it, have you?
Up, ain't it? You tell your friend we gonna pay him a visit.
Come on.
busuk. Kita banyak butuh duit sekarang kita ini. Ulang dong. Iya. Jadi nggak bisa itu dia. Dr. Renault. Wah, berkurang terus. Yeah. Whoa. Awas, NPC.
Seeing that wagon again. Nor you, for that matter.
Only people you won't be seeing are the folks that took it.
I take it they aren't the only ignorant bullying clodhoppers in these parts. But I can live in glorious hope. Yeah. It wasn't a trouble now, was it?
No, it was a pleasure.
Yeah. Let me give you something for your pleasure.
Dapat obat kita ini.
How about this? Provide a man a tincture. He'll be well for a day. Teaching to make one, he might be well a while longer.
I'll make sure to try and make this. Thank you.
Thank you. It won't work for anything chronic, but you may not need it to. Well, see me on my travels and you're in need of something, make sure you come and say hello.
Travel safe now.
Okay. Mission complete. No good. No good. Apa maksudnya bahasanya itu? No good dead. Masih ada loh yang mau minta tolong.
You want?
You okay?
For my book.
Do I look okay?
No. You look awful.
Awful. Look at me.
Look at me.
I wasn't born to this. I didn't deserve this. I used to be a gentleman. Jeremiah Compson. Compson Stead.
Good for you. If that's anything to boast about.
They took everything from me.
Who did?
They.
What did they take?
My whole life.
My whole life?
A whole way of living, a career.
I stole a lot of things, but that's quite a lot to steal.
Look at me here. Living in the shit and in the mud.
I'm sorry.
My old house. The house my grandfather built. All dilapidated and destroyed, repossessed by the bank.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I was supposed to live a different life.
Me too.
If only I could get my old things back. Personal mementos.
Personal mementos, mementos.
Old pistol. My ledger.
Where's this house again?
Compson Steads. North of Scarlet Meadows. Thanks as I can't go near it. I'm living rough over by Harris Field.
Well, if I'm ever out that way, I'll see what I can do.
Time. Time is hell.
Kalau lewat sana, kita lihat apa yang bisa kita lakukan, gitu katanya. Tadi ada orang, bos.
I know you. Oh yeah. Hello, mister.
How do you do, sir?
Peti apa itu? Siapa yang bising-bising air tadi?
Hey, friend.
Goddamn waste of time.
I saw my friends dying. I saw my name. And he survived a dog after he got blown off. So don't you blame me nothing but your goddamn war.
Hey, mister. Will you give me some money?
They say this winter's gonna be a bad one again.
Yeah, that's what been...
$1 murahnya, kasih aja.
Well, thank you. Say, where you from?
Around.
Ain't from right here. That yeah, was you like me. This town lost its goddamn soul a long time ago. Filled with nasty, miserable people.
Yeah?
Yeah, ever since him. Them Grays moved here. A bunch of no-good white trash. Yeah, they somehow got rich about 50 years ago. They moved here, caused a whole heap of trouble. Yeah, reckon they was Yankee spies during the war and everything.
That's so.
Yeah, sure.
Questions, feel free not to ask. Okay, better not be stolen, all right?
Apa yang bisa dijual?
Okay, I'll take it. Sure, hand it over. How's your friend getting on with those new clothes? Not something a lady should be wearing, in my opinion, but each to their own, I suppose.
I'd be very surprised if you had a lady, my friend.
Well, not right now, but I've had my share. Anyway.
Tonic, kita gak punya. Biar ganteng kita panjang. Snake oil kita habis. Fishing, kita kan hobi mancing ya. outfit.
That was fun. Tell your friends, it's a nice.
Ganteng kita tuh. Gila. Sampai jumpa, kita akan ketemu lagi.